Well, this winter, our viewers are coming through to give families a Merry Christmas with our Joy of Sharing Toy Fest.
One of our partners is Liberty USO, which helps military families. Jessica Dean has this week's story of brotherly love.
A service member's family is a force all its own, holding down the fort at home. We met one who helps lift the burden on fellow soldiers.
Good luck keeping up with 7-year-old Brandon Weekly on the field. He and his twin brother Joshua love sports.
What is your favorite team?
Falcons. The Falcons.
The Weeklys are today's typical military family.
It's usually a two-income household. You know, the spouse usually works. I happen to work full-time.
Dad Matthew is a master sergeant in the Air Force, deployed overseas at least 6 months at a time. When he's gone, Kara has to work and look after the boys who have special needs. She has another job, too. She's also a key spouse, a position the Air Force created for experienced military spouses to help newer ones get the services they need.
The important part is making sure we've got the families covered, because they're ultimately the ones at home holding up the home front. And to me, they're the unsung heroes.
I think it's amazing everything she does for the military. It's a lot to do, especially with our family dynamic and how busy we are.
Kara helps connect families with organizations like Liberty USO, our partner in the CBS 3 Joy of Sharing Toy Fest.
Your viewers are probably the most patriotic and generous that I've ever encountered.
Liberty USO President and CEO Joe Brooks says military families are relieved to get a hand.
Maybe they didn't know how they were going to be able to provide a Christmas for their child.
What will it be like for them to get these toys?
It will be a wonderful contribution from the community.
There's still time to bring some Christmas cheer to military families. You can drop off a new unwrapped toy here at our CBS 3 studios at 1555 Hamilton Street or at any other of our partner locations. For other locations, go to cbsphilly.com/toyfest. There we have a complete list of drop-off locations and upcoming events. Jessica Dean, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.